said you gotta put me on.
Benita Apple Bum.
You gotta put me on.
Benita.
Benita Apple Bum. You gotta put me on. Benita Apple Bum. I said you gotta put me on. Benita Apple Bum. Gotta put me on. Benita Apple Bum. I said you gotta put me on.
Hello, people on the internet. If this is your first time seeing my face or knowing my existence, hi, I'm Anya. Anya, not like Anya or Anhi, like any of them. I'm trying to like put pronunciation. So in today's video, what we're going to be doing is paint with me. Oh, it's not done yet. Oh, paint with me. So what we're gonna do? I'm gonna draw this first, and like we're actually gonna paint, and we're gonna get into like all, and then I'm gonna probably like rant for like 10 minutes.
This is that one.
So I can like, cause I'm gonna be honest, cause when I first started this out, I wasn't like 100% sure what I was gonna do. But now I know. And now we're going to get to work. And we're gonna get to work. I'm gonna talk. Cause I always have something to say. It's always stupid, but it's always something I have to say. I always have to talk about something. I don't want like 90% of this to be like voiceover, so I'm gonna talk a little bit. So, yesterday. Okay, so first and foremost, whatever, I had filmed like this video, I had filmed a video yesterday. And when I had filmed the video yesterday, it was so good. It was like, it was different, like different content from this, but it was like really good, right? And like, so I had edited it and everything. Please tell me why I didn't save. None of it. I'm talking about the, cause I was stupid. I did something stupid. I freaking deleted the original clips off my phone. Cause I needed space because sis doesn't have space on her freaking phone. And I mean, of course I don't, cause that makes too much sense. So, so I edited everything. Didn't know editing apps don't save your videos without the original clips already on your phone. Didn't know that. So I kind of set myself up and deleted everything. And since I have no space for iCloud either, because the universe is out to get me, because I didn't have any space on there either. So like they're gone forever. So I can't even go into my recently deleted. Because there is no recently deleted, because my iCloud is also full of stuff from my iPhone 5. What a day, huh? So then, it's like, I was low-key didn't even want to film this because I was low-key extremely sad about the last video I made. But, you know, I got my balls up and got my spirits up, and now we're here. And now we're here painting, so I brought this candle and I didn't even light it. We're not gonna light it, it's too late. We're too deep in. Might as well get into what happened to me at work yesterday. So I work, at an establishment that shall not be named because I still work there because who's gonna stop the bag? No one.
Period.
So I work at this pizza place, right? And I work there, and from what I was told, we could get free food, right? And I thought we could actually get free food. And so for the longest time, I've been working there for like over a month and some change. So this whole time I've been getting food like every day. And yeah, I've been abusing the privilege, but like I've been getting food like every day or whatever. So the assistant manager, and this is important because he's the assistant manager, assistant on the side over there. To stay on my business. Anyway, he doesn't like me because I have a friend that works there or whatever. And he tried to get with my friend, right? But my friend has a boyfriend and doesn't want him. So I guess there's hostility between them. And because I'm cool with her, he has issues with me. So yesterday or whatever, not yesterday, but the day before yesterday, I had already made food like while I was there or whatever. So I took that home, and then I also made wings for my mom. I made wings for my mom, and I made a pizza for my sister. So that's off bat. What? That's two wing containers and a pizza. That's all I took home yesterday, right? This fat neck wanted to freaking, snitch to the manager or whatever, right? He wanted to snitch to the manager. I'm gonna call the manager freaking Nerf gun. No. Scratch that. We're gonna call the assistant manager flat screen because the neck is just thick. So he went. I'm mixing the whole story up and I'm getting angry all over again. Freaking flat screen went and told Brick Wall. Brick Wall's the manager. And he went and told Brick Wall or whatever that I've been taking too much food home. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. That's fine. That's whatever. So I go into work yesterday, and Brick Wall gonna come up to me and be like, you're not really supposed to get free food and da 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 da. And he said I like to bend the rules for people I like or the people that work hard and yada 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 yada. And I'm like, okay, cool. And he was like, and Brick Wall was like super cool about it or whatever, so I wasn't even like mad about it. And then it was like later on while I was still working or whatever, it was like later on I had like put the pieces together and I had realized that flat screen snitched on me because the only people that were in the store the day before yesterday was me, flat screen, and Kitten. That's my friend's name, Kitten. It was me, Kitten, and flat screen. So if it was only me, Kitten, and flat screen, I know Kitten didn't snitch, so I had him in flat screen's flat neck. It had to have been him because there was no one else in the store. And he always snitches about the stupidest stuff too. They're not using the meat cups. Okay, and mind your business. So I got a little mad there. I just wish like I had like a picture or something. Bro. And you know what's crazy? Do you know what's crazy? Out of all the people they picking on, people are literally stealing money out of the cash register and like not clocking out so they can get more hours and all this extra. People are stealing like money out the register. And you're worried about me getting free food.
We'll always have parents. We didn't have we lost it until you came to Castle Black. We got it back.
Mind your business. And leave me alone. And then, okay, so, like, the only reason Brick Wall had told me that in the first place is because he saw me making food myself last night. So, he was, like, he gave me this cleaner or whatever, and I was, like, okay, cool, fine. So, I put my food or whatever in, like, this hot box thing or whatever that, supposed to, like, keep the food warm. So, I put my stuff in there, and then, like, an hour later when it was close for me, like, when it was close to time for me to leave or whatever, I go to the hot box thing and my stuff is gone. So I know flat screen did that because nobody else did that. It was only him. And I was like, it was literally only him. And I know it was him because Brick Wall had left. So so a brick wall's gone and you're here. I know no one else did it. Why'd you throw my stuff away? He's worse than Rachel.
You big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass?
You big, fat, ugly, white... Tragic. Absolutely tragic. I haven't even painted yet, I'm mad. Dang it. So, you know, that's what happened to me. Oh my gosh, and the... There's roaches in there. There's literally roaches in there. At a food place, there's roaches in there. And you're worried about me. And the thing about it is, the flat screen is like the assistant manager. The assistant manager in Brickwall is like the manager. Like, he's supposed to be like in charge. But for some reason, flat screen walks all over Brickwall. Like, all over him like this. All over him like that. So cocky. And he's 11 years older than me. Sir, you're almost 30. Chill out. Worry about someone else. Literally anyone else. Someone else, not me. Don't worry about me. Dang. You should be in college or something. That's sad. You know how long you have to work somewhere to be assistant manager? Years. Years of your life is wasted. Sad. You're sad. Your ass is sad. I know you don't have friends outside of work. I know you don't. Because look at you. Look at how you're built. Bad body. Terrible. I know you have no friends. I know you have no friends. Absolutely not. You can't. No one wants to be around you. No one. I know they don't. That's crazy. And I had like no beef with this dude or any of that. He messed up a good thing. Because now I'm pressed. Had a good thing going for you, didn't you, flat screen? Your neck got too wide, you got a little too cocky, huh? Too wide and too cocky. Dang, I'm just not the one, Pim. I'm just not the one. So now I'm gonna go in there. And you know what I was thinking about doing while I was in there? I was like, dang, I should cut some smooth out and walk out. I should cut my walk out and leave. I don't need no more money. I don't need another paycheck. I'm fine. I'm sitting pretty. I don't need no more money. Nothing. There's nothing else you can do for me. Freaking terrible. Yeah. Terrible. Are you over here set? You're lucky. That's what it is. Luck caught you on a good day. Luck caught you on a good day, sir. On a good day. I'm not the one. You're lucky I still want money. You're lucky they pay me. You're lucky. Because that whole establishment is corrupt. But that's for a different day because I still work there. And I can't really talk because I'm finna go in later on today so I can get this check. Sis still gotta eat. Good food. No more PB&Js, no more ramen. We need good food. We eat good food. We eat good around here. We eat good. We eat good. Good food. Period.
Hey, so turns out Kitten found my pizza and he didn't throw it away. So that whole rant was kind of for nothing. But you know. Wow.
Now that is off my chest, because you know that has been weighing heavy on me for a minute. So now we're going to talk about something else, why I actually start painting, because I haven't done anything yet. So, I don't have an easel. I don't really need one. My favorite color is blue. There's something about blue. Something about it's calming and relaxing. Something about just really, you know, really cools the spirits. Because as you saw 5 seconds ago, I was a little hype. This is calming. This is calming. Because flat screen, when I come in there today, you better pray you ain't in there. You better pray. Do it. I don't even know if you're Christian. I hate to force religion on you, but do something. Sir. No friends. I know he doesn't have any friends. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking about him because he's getting too much screen time. Too much screen time. I'm too drunk to text, so can we FaceTime? Oh, yeah. Okay. So, anyone watch You? I'm kidding. I know everyone has. You is such an interesting show. It really is. It really, truly is. And the crazy thing about the situation is, I kind of started watching it. I watched it when the first season came out. I don't know why everybody's so hyped about it now, like it hadn't been came out. Y'all start watching them when season 2 come out, bandwagons. Y'all on a bandwagon, an actual bandwagon. Get off of it. Why am I repeating everything I say? Ew. Bandwagons, you're on a bandwagon, get off. If you didn't buy your ticket, I don't know what to tell you. You're looking a little lost, a little sad, and a little confused right now. And it shows. Now the show is, however, the main character, I forgot his name, Ben Badlead. He is such an intelligent human being. Like, he's such an intelligent human being. Cause like the interpretation he has like on the show or whatever is a lot deeper than at least I thought, that at least from what I had interpreted. And he's really smart, and I feel like he's really conscious about, you know, privileges that certain races have over others. I'm not even gonna get into that, but you know. If you don't know, you know now. I'll Google it, I don't know. Look up like anything ever, I don't know. World history? Any world history ever? Something like that. I wonder if it sounds like my nose is stuffed up, because like whenever I listen to videos back of me, it always sounds like my freaking nose is stuffed up, which is kind of ugly, but it's whatever. Okay, yeah, back to the show. So You or whatever, I'm gonna put a picture here or here. I'm gonna put a picture there somewhere. The thing about the show is, you guys have got to stop sexualizing this man. This character, he's literally a psycho, sociopath. We're not even gonna go to psycho. He has good intentions at heart, and all he does. Y'all have got to stop sexualizing him. Stop saying, I wanna be in the glass box. Glass box me, please. Oh my gosh, the glass box is starting to look real good right now. No, it's not. If you're in the glass box, that means you're on the wrong end of the relationship. Because clearly, if you've seen the show, he clearly doesn't put the... Oh, well, he did. Okay, well, there was season 1. Okay, well, scratch everything I just said. I don't know what I'm talking about. Well, you see how I just calmed down after I just, talked about the monstrosity that is the workplace at work? I don't even get paid enough to deal with stuff like that. That's so annoying. I'm over it. I'm not over it. I'm not. I'm trying so hard to be. Oh, this looks so nice. You see these colors blending together? Oh, it looks bad on camera, but it looks good kind of right here. Oh, I don't see myself finishing this painting this video. I don't. It's not gonna happen. But this is so nice. This is so nice. Maybe I should try to stretch out the colors a little bit more. Oh, let's talk about school. We can definitely talk about school. We'll definitely get into that right now. Before we talk about school, because that's a whole conversation. Self promo. Oh my gosh, follow my social medias. There's Instagram. There's a picture right there. There's Twitter. There's also a picture right there. And then there's Snapchat. Another picture right there. Follow me on all of them. Oh my gosh. And if you add me on Snapchat, I might actually start posting. I'm kidding. I post on there. Not a lot. I post enough. Enough for me, at least, you know? You can only please one person. I can only please one person. But, oh, school. So, you know, I'm kind of feeling it, kind of not, kind of tired of the fake. You know what I think is crazy? I don't know, I might be a little fake. Might as well, you know, send out a confession right now. Because there are some people that I cannot stand that I still be talking to. Like, I do not like them. I don't like them. But I still talk to them. So I don't know if that makes me, like, 100% fake or, like, 50% fake. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't like you. And then I have, like, this other thing. I have this other issue, right? As you can see, I talk a lot. So it's like, once I start talking, it's like I can't stop talking. It's like a roller coaster. It's like it just keeps going over and over. Just keeps going. Dang, I think I might be fake a little bit. That's crazy. Don't unsubscribe. Ooh. Don't even hit that button. Don't even think about it. Cause at least I was upfront about it. At least you know what makes me different from all the other fake people? At least I can have the balls to be like, I'm fake. Well, I'm not fake. I just don't know how to like not talk to people. If that makes any sense. And I'm so glad that I actually took the time out of my lifespan to film this video, because I'm gonna be honest, like when I first started this video, I was not feeling it. Cause it's like, dang, I made like this awesome video yesterday. That freaking deleted. And it's like, that was heartbreaking, you know what I'm saying? Huh? What? It was heartbreaking, bro. And it's like, dang, all that hard work, all that editing, and all this extra, and it's like, it deleted, but then it didn't delete because I'm the one that deleted it, you know? So who's really the problem? It's me.
Me Permite.
Oh my gosh, I hope my mom isn't watching. I hope flash screen is though. I went back. I had to go back to that. I hope my mom isn't watching, but I hope flash screen is. I hope you're watching. I hope you know that when I come in today, I'm spitting in somebody's food. And you're gonna have to deal with that. Assistant manager! You're gonna have to deal with that. I'm spitting in somebody's food. Oh, I just spit. I'm spitting in somebody's food. Eeeh! There's a roach in there. Handle the roaches. Don't handle me. Handle the roaches! Get off my neck. I don't want to talk to you no more. Go away. Vamos. Go.
I need to shut up because it wasn't even really like that. That's crazy. I still work there. Like, I need to. Oh, no one sees this. Well, you know, like, no one for work because I can't get fired because we need a job.
Oh, go away. You're over. I'm done. I barely did anything. You will be my girl. You will be my world. You will be my girl. Y'all didn't know I could sing. Beyonce shaking. I'm about to take her job. It's mine. Give me the coin, give me Blue Ivy, you can keep Jay-Z. Give me the twins too, I want the twins. Ooh. I've been filming for so long. Y'all don't care. I hope y'all don't care. I'm saying y'all like I have subscribers. I'm a joke. Joke with no punchline. I'm immaculate. I'm King Immaculate. I don't know what else to talk about. I'm kind of like dried out. I kind of really spend a lot of time talking about flat screen. But he really did it for me, you know? He really made me He really made me consider quitting. I might still quit. Updates? Later, maybe.
Yeah, I still work there, so.
I don't know. 35 minutes? I'm talking for 35 minutes? Ooh, boy. Ooh, child. The ghetto.
Ooh! Ah, the ghetto! The ghetto.
Ra-ta-ta-ta.
Ra-ta-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta.
Okay, well, we're gonna do it. Okay, I didn't paint much, but I kind of, like, I started, and we can definitely finish this later. Part two? Question mark? Definitely part two, question mark. Next time you ask, you light a candle. This is a nice candle. She didn't light it. Kind of sucks. I kind of sucks. Anyway, self promo one more time. Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. I hopefully put pictures there. I'm glad we had this sit down. I'm glad we had this talk. Glad I ranted. Glad I, painted. You know, it really relieves the stress. You know what I'm saying? I think I'm done embarrassing myself again for one day. Remember to create your own happiness, and I'll see you whenever the next time I post this. Bye!